Hello everyone and welcome to Vlogmas Day 16. So this morning, me and Dad.
Hiya.
Oh, hats and glasses.
I know,
Dad.
Hats and
I wanted to wear my glasses today, but I thought they wouldn't go well with my hat. And I really wanted to wear my new hat. Me and Dad have come to Brody's doing like a performance in a church with her musical theatre group. So me and Dad have been chosen to be representatives, which, to be honest, this is the only thing I didn't want to come to. So it's just carols. To be honest, it will make me feel really Christmassy. But Brody's not even got a solo. Like, that's basically the reason. Yeah, let's just go. No, we're not. Let's just go and sing Christmas songs. Such a resting bitch face. I could just look over and you were like,
I was enjoying it inside.
I need to buy a PQA hat, but I'm not sure where
it's. What was your little hat?
PQA.
Cute. I thought I was gonna be in there for about 15 years.
That lasted less than an hour.
Yeah.
That was so quick.
It was ridiculously quick.
My favourite was Sing, which is the tiny bit that I filmed the floor off.
Did you hear me singing that little bit?
No.
Oh, that's fine.
Because obviously I couldn't film them, so I filmed the floor of Sing.
Did you actually?
Yeah, it was well cute.
Did you record me doing that poem?
No.
Well, it looked like
I took a picture.
To.
Oh, I took a picture. Look at where Dad's decided to park. This is not good. Already skit on it. This is the first bit of snow I've seen all year.
Does my hair look greasy?
No, stop asking me that.
Because Dad went.
Oh, we're going to Home Bargains. Yay. Do you dance? Are you, what's her name again?
Clara.
That's it. Clara.
So that was so, what's the word?
Oh, I've been seeing me.
Successful going in Home Bargains. Like me and Brody managed to get so much. Brody just bought loads of presents for Dad. I just bought a couple presents for Dad. We bought presents for Mum and Gran. And then I think that was pretty much it. But we got so much. Yeah, now I think we're gonna go to B&M's.
Do you know all the words?
No. I've just started listening to this musical.
What is it?
Spring
Awakening. Oh. We went into B&M, we couldn't film anything because we got presents. We got presents in Home Bargains as well, so. And they are literally all on my shelf up there. They look amazing. I got some really good presents, and so did Brody actually. And now it is 2:30, and I'm gonna edit yesterday's vlog. What are you gonna do?
I wish I looked like that.
Who is it?
Simone Murphy.
Oh. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna have a nap.
You're not gonna stay in here with me, please?
No.
It is a bit later now and I have literally edited 3 videos. I got the vlog edited and then 2 videos that me and Mum actually filmed on the 25th of November that were meant to go up on Brody Mai, but I didn't manage to edit them at uni because obviously I'm busy with Vlogmas and assignments and stuff, so I just edited and scheduled them, so that's good. Brody slept, Mum slept, Mum watched a film or something. So yeah, now we are heading over to our Gran's because Roy, it's his birthday today. So we're going over, have like a little celebration. Oh, I'm zooming. What? How long have I been zooming for? Have a little celebration and stuff, so let's go. You ready? Hiya!
Hello.
It's not your birthday.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
I've just spotted these.
We have a
Prosecco cupcakes.
Grant's an alcoholic.
She bought those from Sainsbury's the other day when we went together. Oh. After she picked me up from college.
Did you see the baklava?
Oh my god, I love baklava.
Roy,
oh yes, I love baklava.
Yeah, so it's there.
I want all of these quiches.
They've been there, we'll have to save them because half of them are vegetarian, half of them aren't. They're the vegan, this is the vegetarian. Will you scan what's works?
I want babe, it's okay. I'm actually really good at seeing the difference between colours.
Well, that's good. That's good. That's really good.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
It a lot later now and I'm obviously in bed. It's 11:30 and I'm just done for the day. Like, I've had way too many late nights recently and it feels so good. I'm not setting an alarm for this morning. So I can just sleep for as long as I like. Can you hear Percy snoring in the background? Bless him. Yeah, I had to leave Gran's after a bit because it was so noisy. I figured out I don't really cope well with noise. Like, I never get headaches, but the only time I get headaches are when, like, it's been noisy for quite a while. Especially now that I'm at uni, when I'm in my house, it's kind of just, like, me in my room, so it's quite quiet. I realised yesterday, I came back and Brody was singing at me for about an hour, and she really wanted to sing another song. I was like, Brody, can you just give me a minute? Because, like, no offence, but you've given me a headache, and it's not that she's a bad singer. It's, like, literally just because it's so much noise, and there was just so many people just, like, talking over each other and talking so loud. I was like, I need to go. I think I'm getting ill as well. Like, I think I'm getting a cold, which is so annoying because I've still got an essay to write and I've just come back, so I kind of wanted to do everything. So that's annoying, but yeah, I'm just gonna go to sleep now. Yeah, today's been fun, it's been cute, and I think we're gonna do more Christmas stuff tomorrow. I'm just not setting an alarm for it, so that's good. But anyway, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Remember to give a thumbs up if you enjoyed, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you all again tomorrow. Goodbye.